View of Battlesbury Hill, taken from Cradle Hill, Warminster, Wiltshire, April 14, 2015. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video frame to JPEG conversion technique. In order to improve clarity, I have cropped the sequence into two sections running from left to right. Section 1. This sequence is running at 1/30th of normal speed. Section 2. The objects in this sequence are, once again, fast, amorphous, and ghostly. Here is that sequence again, with the usual enhancements. Once again, a lot of contrast boost was required. These things are very, very ghostly. Section 2.